minding my own business has entered normal space.
So now they added hotspots, which is what you saw, that big orange reticle on the ring. But first you have to scan the whole ring system with the little probe, and it tells you where the hotspots are, or what kind of hotspots are nearby. So when you find one you're interested in, which this one was Alexandrite, you come into the asteroid belt, deploy your hard points, and you purchase the pulse wave analyzer. And the pulse wave analyzer sends out a wave, and it'll highlight orange ones with, oh shit, there's a pirate here. Asteroids more than likely have more valuable resources on them, but if you see red, this one has a little tinge of red, I don't think it's going to be worth it, but I can shoot my prospector limpet. It'll scan the asteroid. That one had very little red on
asteroid
it.
Asteroid scan complete.
It's an asteroid with fissures. Now, the only thing is, it sucks as I'm worried about these pirates that are nearby. But what I have to do now is I have to find the fissures. There's one there. And I have the seismic charge. Average strength, where it means I have to hold down the fire button halfway. You'll see three bars, you fill it up halfway, and it'll be the proper strength. There's low strength, average strength, and then high strength, or really strong, something like that.
Detonation sequence initiated.
That one's a high strength. If you do that, then you can just go to contacts, you know, select disarm a certain charge, and you know, you'll lower the strength. So I'm gonna go ahead and detonate now.
Detonation in 10 seconds.
As I get inside this exploded asteroid, notice my thermal temperature, which is in the bottom center, to the, about 11 o'clock on my radar, is at 0%. It is very cold in here. And my windshield and my canopy is all iced up now.
Drone error. Deploy cargo hatch. Cargo scoop deployed.
You know, I honestly think that because my heat signature is zero here, because of the asteroid, it's very difficult for pirates to see me. I just kind of made that connection. That's why I haven't been scanned again, because that's what I'm thinking. Which is pretty genius. Makes me happy. Where is this at? Mining used to look like, dude.
Collector limpet expired. pit expired.
And that's all you would do. You would just fire your lasers. Asteroid is depleted, or it will tell you that. And then you go to the next one. Then you go to the next one. And then you just pray you get lucky, random, expensive ores or whatever, or what you're looking for. And then you go back. But, since I've already, just then, what is the math there, sir? You're one of them college boys. I'll do it on my cell phone here. I just made 3.8 million in, what, 10 minutes? I don't know how long the stream's been going. Actually, less because, well, that's from, station to, site. So now, I'm going to go to Ambicool, because when I passed through there, I saw, holy crap, that is far. Okay, I probably won't go there. I'll go back to my home station. And, sell this money. I don't know, there's a fucking asteroid in front of me, I can't see. Okay.
In progress.
There's,
minding my own business
of
in transit to the
Ambicool
system.
Delivery missions or whatever.
This is your fourth visit to the system. Ambicool is
yeah,
a federation corporate supporting over 15 million
this
people
actually
aligned to
Le Yagre.
Ambicool Gold Energy Corporation is the immediate faction. There are three orbital stations and two planetary stations in the system.
At least how much money you make.
Information. Ambicool is at war. Caution is advised.
Now, I know I saw a Reddit post where a dude, he made elite rank in merchant with one transaction. And that's where he sold like 600 something tons, or 1,000 I think. I'm assuming it was in his big Imperial cutter ship. But anyways, that many of Opal.
Jump in progress.
You made like
mining my own business is heading to the Dire Quadra system.
Credits.
You have visited the system 27 times.
That's pretty ridiculous.
Dire Quadra is an independent democracy with a population of on the way to 10.5 million souls, aligned to the Young Rift. The Brotherhood of the Dark Circle is the local power. There is a lone orbital station and five planetary stations in the system. Information. Dire Quadra.
So far, no threats from pirates. Which is a good sign. I got killed twice yesterday by pirates doing that wing mission. But it's all good. pretty much it. I mean, of course, I could have stayed in the belt and just friggin'.
Mining muscle business has entered normal space close to Ray Gateway.
It's pretty nice that they added, Bruce Willis and Harry Stamper.
On your right. You have just sold 14 tons of alexandrite at 334,067 credits per ton for a total of 467,6938 credits. Mining my own business refueled. Mining my own business rearmed.
So yeah, mining's become all the rage now. Thank God it needed it. And I kind of had fun doing it just because you had to do it. Materials for engineering, since I'm engineering most of my stuff. To the point where I'm happy I haven't been too picky about it. Been too interested in engineering. Instead, this is a fun way to make credits.